Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to episode 18 of my Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. In the last video, I wrapped up the portion of the game I was willing to play and record in the story mode, which means today we're doing some free roam fun on single player. So let's get to it. All right, so I just stocked up on all the weapons I'm gonna need from ammunition, and it is time to wreck some havoc. Free roam single player, because of course it's still fun to wreck havoc offline, especially when the multiplayer servers are down for 24-hour maintenance and the only place you can wreck havoc is on single player. What we're gonna do now is try to get to 5 stars and survive as long as possible. But the other thing, the other task here is to get to 5 stars as quickly as possible. So, start your timers, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to wreck some havoc. All right, well, that's 2 stars. All right, we got a bus full of people there. Not anymore. When the cops show up, that's when I can really go from 3 stars to 5 stars, but right now it's, you know, it's a little difficult. I got some sticky bombs here. Sticky bombs are always great. Can I jump on top of this? No, I cannot jump on top of that. Oh! Look out! Watch yourself! Hey, what's that? What's that over there? That was an explosion, that's what that was. You guys aren't very good at this guessing game. Well, this seems like a weird glitch. Can I get a helicopter support, please? Just... any chance of that happening? Oops, sorry! Sorry! Now, of course, we do have to survive this. That is part of this. That is the other trick to this, get to 5 stars and then survive. I'm gonna go, oh, I died. I died during my 5-star escape. That's all right, we can try again. In the meantime, I'm going to describe to you why the single player story mode version of this Let's Play has been discontinued in favor of multiplayer and free roam going forward. And the big reason for that is, well, I took too long to get to where it would have been interesting. The other reason is I don't really like commenting on the story mode of this game. There's so much dialogue, I don't really have an opportunity to talk. And I hate to be, like, egotistical, but that's kind of the whole point of the Let's Play, right? Is for me to entertain you, not for the game to entertain both of us. So, I prefer free roam, where I can really dictate the story, have a lot of fun, make a lot of jokes, sing some songs, and we can all have a good time. In story mode, I'm, you know, completely at the mercy of whatever the dialogue and the cutscenes tell me to do. So, that's not cool, you know what I mean? I'd rather do this instead. I'd rather plant a sticky bomb in the back of this Jeep, walk away from it, wait for some other people to crowd the intersection, and then hit right on the directional pad, blow it up, and watch everybody die in a big, glorious fireball. So, now that that has been accomplished, let's do that. Okay, so another 17 cars just blew up, and let's do another 16 for good measure. Okay, we got a bunch with that blast. That's good. So, this is great. This is great. Everybody's being blown up. I have a bullet shotgun here. It's bright pink, so you know I mean business. Get out of my way! I'm the Terminator. Alright, this could be my backup vehicle. This good-looking thing there. I probably should use my vehicle, right? Trevor's vehicle has armor and all that stuff. That should be my getaway vehicle. Oh, what's this, a helicopter? A little bit of lead room? Worked out good. All right, good job, guys. Good job, good job. That was fun. Oh! I got hit with shrapnel or a bullet. Really, technically, isn't bullet just another form of shrapnel? I say yes. Yes, it is. You know what I think I'm going to do? I'm going to switch to Michael. Use his car, because his car has armor, bulletproof tires. It's a good ride. Let's switch over to Michael Townley. Dos Santos, whatever the frick his name is. He has three or four of them.
Take the money.
And we can use his arsenal, his bullet time special ability. Maybe that'll give us a slight edge. All right, so this is good. I only have five sticky bombs, but I think we'll be fine. All right, so there you go. That's one way to start a riot. And the other way, of course, is to just kill everybody. Maybe I should have stocked up on ammo or bulletproof armor or anything, really. Really, anything would have been great here. But no matter. This time I have the tactical advantage of the getaway car, and I'm not going to lose it. You guys aren't going to kill shit. Capiche? Boop! Alright, we got four stars, gentlemen. Lock and load. Alright, I gotta get ammo. I have to get ammo, I have to get body armor. Once that is done, then maybe my five-star plan will be accomplished. Although now I'm thinking there might be a better way to do it. Did I mention I'm not only trying to get five stars as quick as possible, but five stars as quick as possible without invading the military base? Like, that's an easy way to do it. I don't want to do that. I'm so used to online mode that I kind of forget how the single player works. Right? I legitimately want to just do like the quick GPS on here. I want to call my mechanic to pick up my car. How do I get my car right now? I actually don't know how that works. All right, I got some more ammo, bought a brand new suit. Now it's time to steal a helicopter to enact the next phase of my five stars as quick as possible plan. And that starts with blowing up a blimp. Let's see if we can find it. We got the Frogger here. Frogger, come in. I don't see the blimp. Do you see the blimp? There's the blimp. Turning around for the blimp. All right, I can't toss anything out of the window in a helicopter. I can't do drive-by shootings, but what I can do is land on the blimp, something we attempted to do in an earlier video and I failed. But I'm going to succeed now. Get out, plant a sticky bomb on this blimp, parachute to safety, and blow it up. Because I'm a motherfucker. Oh no! You fool! I waited too long for that. Alrighty, we have the fully modded and tricked out car parked over the highway. Michael has a brand new suit, and more importantly, all of the ammunition he's gonna need for the exercise. Let's wait for a few cars to pull up, and then we'll wreck some freaking havoc! Motherfucker! Gonna drop some sticky bombs on the highway. Oh, boom! I just got one! Oh my gosh! Oh my, there's women and children down there! Eventually, the wreckage will start to block traffic, and then more people will show up. Oh, I just blew up that truck. Oh my goodness. There's a crazed man wearing expensive shoes, blowing people up on the highway. What should we do, mother? Head towards it. See what happens. I like our chances. All right. I need to get cops in here now. All right. So that is a helicopter. We're gonna launch in front of it. 3, 2, 1, bullseye. What do you have to, who do you have to kill on this bridge of tears to get... Oh, I missed. Guy was going a little too fast for me. These guys aren't, though. Oh, yes, they are. Oops. Did I do that? Inappropriate 90s Urkel reference! Do I have another helicopter inbound? Roger that. Roger that. Lead room, shoot fire. Oh, man, you dodged it. You guys dodged a bullet. Literally. Well, not for long, though. I have my getaway vehicle primed and ready to go, so you guys aren't gonna do jack shit to me. All right, wait for them to fall. All right, here we go. Blow them all up. Excellent. It's too bad that it's nighttime out, because I can't really see very good. Cut the shit, guys. Oh, Michael Los Santos is dead. 5 stars is harder than I remember. Am I right? Am I right? Am I right? Rocket launcher to the face! All right, that's my getaway car. It's parked for me right where I need it. What do I have left for the rocket launcher? Not a lot, but I do have a minigun. Which works pretty good, too. Oh, jeez, did I already run out of minigun bullets? That thing really goes quick, huh? Come on! Come and get me! Friggin' police officers are a bunch of pussies. Alright, good, 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 good. I have this car. Ready and willing for my getaway. Not a very good hideout spot there, Mike. RPG, helicopter, helicopter. What's that, a blimp? Let's take that out while we're at it. Interesting. Doesn't seem like the blimp was taken out. Oh, jeez, I'm on fire! Oh my god! Oh, a truck blew up. Could not have foreseen that. That wasn't my problem. It wasn't my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing to do with it. Okay, alright. Try again. Doesn't matter if we don't have any weapons anymore. I can still wreak havoc on these assholes. Inspired by real-life events, they call him the movie theater shooter. This would be so tragic if this happened in real life. But you know what's great? My brain possesses the ability to distinguish what's real and what's not. So I'm not gonna do this in real life, because I'm a normal, well-adjusted human being who can take out his aggressions in a video game rather than in real life like a wacko. Eyes on target. Eyes on target.
Something in my ammunition.
Don't even have a door on this car anymore. Excellent.
You're good. Go.
Cover me, damn it! Sticky bombs?
Don't mind if I do.
See you later, guys. Sorry, I have to jet. In my Corquette. See you later. Probably should go to the fix-it shop and get this car fixed. Or maybe I should have picked one with bulletproof wheels. Oops. Come on. I gotta freaking stay in this thing. This is a bad getaway car. I am not protected right now from the, and I'm dead. I'm sorry. Wow, this is hard. This is really hard. All right, here we go, my well-dressed friend. Once more unto the breach, we will attempt to mute the radio and then get 5 stars. This is a new day, a new recording for me, but I couldn't leave you hanging with a failed 5-star rampage attempt. Oh, and that is a sweet-looking ride, isn't it? Fucking white wall tires and the canoe racks on the front. Hey! Forget about it, because I'm going to fucking shoot you in the face. Oh, you got lucky. Oh, no.
Your luck just ran out, sucker.
Get out of that car. Don't want the content ID robots to pick up on that lovely Elton John we were listening to. I'm just gonna drop this right over here like this. Go. Holy moly, macaroni and cheese. Our spotters say you got 17 with that blast. Dun 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 dun. Da-na-na. Oh! Right in the headshot. You got lucky. Where's the police? That was 3 stars with one grenade, by the way. I'm just pointing it out because I'm impressed by it. And see how I timed that with the passing vehicle? So, like, The sound of my bullet was masked by something? I don't know. What am I saying? Dun 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 dun. Oh, it turned! You got lucky. Everyone's getting lucky today. I should go to the casinos. Yes. 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 Where's my rocket launcher? I mean grenade launcher. I mean, why does it matter? It doesn't. Weird. I see guys on the map, but I don't really see their cars. Too bad, dudes. This shit is bulletproof. I came in like a wrecking ball. All you ever do is bite me. Okay. I'm gonna take out these helicopters, and then we'll continue the Miley Cyrus concert. There's another one. There it is. What? Fuck the shit that was. I gotta go. I can't. Sticky bomb. What? Through the window? Shit's supposed to be bulletproof. Analyzing.
Ugh! Sucker punch! You just won yourself the knockout game! Way to go, Michael Townley! Michael Townley, oh yeah!
Interesting turn of events. the hell? That grenade... This is weird. I'm living in a fantasy land. I have a gold minigun. The fuck? Say hello to my little friend. This is fun. Miniguns are great. Alright, I just set up a roadblock over that way, so... This is nice. I should have been using the minigun from attempt number one here. Deals and dollars. How about this deal for you? See, what you do is, if I don't blow up the car, if I leave the car there, it actually works as a roadblock, and I'm possibly in a better position strategically because of all the additional cover I've created for myself. Or the helicopters will shoot me anyway, and this is all just for nothing. I can't shoot up. No! God, right in the side of the head. I was trying to switch weapons. I knew I was walking too slowly. Minigun was fun, though. I enjoyed that. That was delightful. Oh! Love how her friends lived. That's a nice looking car. I want it. Hey. Nobody's gonna fuck anybody in the ass tonight, all right? You keep that hanky-panky anal sex shit to yourself. I have people to murder. Catfish? Oh, there's a nice car here. Nice car here. Roger. Hey, sweetheart. Did you see the nice car I had? No, she was getting out. I don't really know if that was necessary, but we'll say it was. For my conscience, you know? Oh, it's so unfortunate. Whoa! Excellent, man! Minigun is awesome! Die. You hear that thing rumble? Going to town on him. Friggin', what's his name? Tony Montana style here. The world is yours. So is a bullet to the head.
Hey, Sylvester Stallone, bullet to the head. Now available in Red Box.
Wait, where'd my getaway car go? Bunch of jerks. I'll have to take this police vehicle instead. It was not... I wanted to drive that fast car, but... Alright. Make sure to put the stick... I think I was probably already configured for them. Yes. Back up. I got him. I did get him with that. Oh, that's always amusing, right? When the other guy falls out. Oh! Jackass! Yes! I am at 5 stars. Now... Oh, Jesus. Come on, if I can stay afloat just long enough to make my way to the train track, I might be able to escape this shithole. I probably should switch vehicles, but I don't know if I'm really in a position to do that. Come on, Michael. Get out of there. Out of there, Mike. This is a mistake. Okay, I am, okay. Jesus! At least my health kind of
somewhat regenerated here. No, no, the guy down below. Yes. No, no, there's two of them. Oh, I let you down. That's gonna have to do it, though. I don't have time to keep doing this bullshit. It was a valiant effort. I got to 5 stars a few times. Trying to escape on foot, extremely difficult.
Unfortunately for now, that does it for this episode of Game Time, but stay tuned or click the playlist link below for the next installment of the Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play, where I jump online and buy myself an apartment and check out all the cool stuff you can do in the massively online multiplayer world of San Andreas. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.